time to start building more and more battleships. I was waiting because I wanted to build Imperials. And now that I have Imperials and Praetors. Alright. Build, please. Okay, that's too many. Let's start with 3 Imperials. Oh, I don't want the politics. I want... Oh, that's not going to help me a whole lot. Alright. And let's build 2 Praetors quick. Excuse me, 3 Praetors. Start with that. That's going to push it, but I can live with that. And do I abuse that? No, not yet. Let's wait. Alright, time for a turn. Let's take a look at what we got going on here. Interesting. Oh, yes. I do enjoy that. Losses. That's good. Ooh, what are you doing in my channel? How about we do something about that? Okay, I know there was a battleship around here somewhere. Where are you? Nope, that's destroyers. I feel like something has changed. There we go. Not trying to move to the same port. Fool. Nelson. Temeraire, or however you pronounce it. Get in the way. I want this Russian battleship dead. While we're at it, let's build 20 Peltas.
Now!
And a bunch of counselors.
Now! Now!
Alright. If the war, once the war is done, they're gonna get punted. So don't worry too much about them.
Good!
Alright. Well, Russia's spending too much money, unlike me. And there's a good fight. Some maelstroms versus... That's 22 8-inch guns. Did you just put 8.5-inch guns throughout your whole entire casemates? Because that's what it looks like you did. Followed by 3 duels. Alright, well, let's beat them up. Alright. To the southwest, eh? Alright. Battleships, let's hope that you now don't do stupid things anymore. Go to full. Save, please. Alright, you two, just go. Just go and do what you gotta do. Excuse me, go over there. Go over here to the southwest. Oh, okay, you ran into that. Southwest is over here.
Good.
You know what, let's... Okay. Apparently you're over there. Let's go over there then. Let's find him and kill him. Interesting. What are you doing? Get going. I'm very confused by the AI. I had a commenter say that if you press the AI control, it'll send you to it, but clearly something funky's up. Where are you going? Are you going the same direction as the AI is going to tell this guy? Okay. AI's being weird. Let's see. I'm just happy we get to fight and show them the full might of this fully operational battle group. Where is this sending you, by the way? And why does the marathon keep going nuts? Oh, don't give me that. It's here somewhere and we'll find it. I know time's running out. Fine. We'll give up on this thing. I want to know how fast this thing is. Not this thing. The actual ship. What do you mean it sunk? Well, okay. Yay! I guess. I guess that's a start, anyways. Alright, British ships, you know what to do. Go right there. Make sure they don't leave. Let's see, let's get some more destroyers quick. You guys. Go there. Go there. Oh, no, no, no. Go there. Alright, let's see what you do next, Russia. Interesting. Russia and France. Russia and Spain. Interesting. Okay. I'm spending too much money. Yay, construction times. Okay. That's 4 battleships versus my not 4 battleships. Why are you there? You know what? Go over there. I told you not to go into Portsmouth, but it went into Portsmouth anyways. Alright, what else? I think that's it for right this moment. How's our finances looking? Oh, we need more. Give me more. More war, Russia and Italy. Russia just wants to get beat up by everyone. Okay. We're gonna just go ahead and nope on that. How are you doing for fuel, by the way? Not bad, but been better. Okay. You know what? Go. Do the thing. Ooh, we gotta fight. We gotta fight, we gotta fight, we gotta fight. No thanks, Spanish. Okay. Interesting. This is a fight I like. All right. Alright, go slightly to the west. I need you to drop down to full, because I want... Hang on, save. Need you to go... Need you to go. Void off. Go for it. Destroyers go. There we go. Unloading them. Hello. I thought I had you going over there. Alright, battleships. I need your secondaries, which is... Alt, okay. There. Let's go over here a bit. Open up on that. Let's go there. Let's put you on off for right now. Gonna have you also hit that. We need to keep the small ships away so they can't use their torpedoes. Alright, battleships, I need you to do a quick turn and throw off any of their movement. Ooh, this is gonna get torpedo-y. Ammo detonation. Not good. Alright, I need you to slowly turn in. Focus fire on the battleship, please. And can I get... Alt. hurt. There's one. Okay. There are neutral ones there. Sorry about that. Alright. Had someone trying to call me, so I needed to make sure it wasn't something super important. Because who calls someone post midnight? For not particularly important things. Please. Right. Let's see if those torpedoes. Where is that torpedo going? Makes no sense to me. Alright, smoke up, please. Cruisers, one to the side. Circle back around. Alright. It's looking good. Okay, you can't steer, so just keep course, I guess. And this is gonna hurt. Probably gonna lose our smaller ships. But that's okay. Already kind of ahead of the game on the kills, so. What are you guys up to? Yeah, that's a good idea. Turn it in, turn it in, turn it in. Okay, you can't. You are stuck. Goodbye, though. Goodbye, bud. Just turning this way a bit. Alright, battleships, I need you to turn in more. Not a perfect victory, but if we can just end this battlecruiser, I'll take it and be happy. Oh wow, you're still alive somehow. Good job, bud. Let's see. Yeah, I think we have a solid chance here. I think most of these guys are out of torpedoes. And that won't really help them out. But you do. Okay, you still have torpedoes. But if you're busy being focused on by the destroyers, I think you have a chance of just dying before them. Let's start with that light cruiser, please. Torpedo incoming. It's gonna hit, isn't it? Yep. Okay. Really should do something about this, but then I don't. I just watch it go by. Okay. Circle around them. How are you still alive? Another hit. Turn in. Oh my gosh. There we go. Battleships just lost their target, didn't they? Okay. Interesting. Let's see if we can get up to full. And chase down that battle cruiser. Oh. Go, Valiant, go. Chase them down. They dare fight the British Empire. The first subgalactic empire. Alright. You know, I've been thinking about it, and I don't need, but it would really be nice if I could get myself some BGM. And I've been looking at various options I've had. I've also been considering, I've been looking into it, and I guess Nintendo did a, not a free release, but they did some sort of similar thing to a free release with their Diamond and Pearl music. So maybe I can get some of their more low-key songs and have them as background music. Let me know in the comments what you think, and if you have any ideas of any particular good background music I might be able to get my hands on, let me know. Up to the battle cruiser. We're gonna get them. But first, we're gonna get everyone else. cruiser. What else is shooting me over here? Oh, it's a heavy cruiser, say that. Okay. Kill them, make them dead. Battlecruiser, you are not doing super duper hot. Okay. Alright, just end this real quick. Everyone has enough options to pen him. Just go ahead and unload. There we go. Look at that firepower. Go ahead and start hitting some of these nice little heavy cruisers as well while we're at it. Let's go AG. Let's just set this guy on fire. Slow end, aren't you? Let's end them. I am prolonging this longer than I need to, but I want him dead. You know what? Back to the battlecruiser. I'm making this harder on you, I know. But if we can burn down the battlecruiser, I'll be really happy. Slow him down some more. Go speedy speed, boys. Chase them down. I don't want to use the what's left of my armor piercing rounds just yet. Soften them up a little bit with some nice little explosive. Seems to be doing a good job of hurting them though. Yes. Wonder if I can attach and have you guys go full speed. Avoid off, please. Avoid off, please. And avoid off, please. catch up a little bit quicker. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Burn. Alright. In case you were wondering why I went 23 knots for my battleships, this is why. It's not super duper fast, but it's faster than a lot of the bigger ships at this time. It's kind of like the perfect speed if you want to be sure you're going to chase down your enemy. Like, the battlecruiser is slower, not slower, faster, but by the time it tries to run away, I've already damaged it. Now, if it decided to run away straight ahead of time, I probably wouldn't have caught it, but still. Let's just hit this guy real quick. Because he's kind of turning into us. Getting some hits on Africa, that's fine. Let's see if we can burn down this heavy cruiser. That's a lot of fires. Let's see, come on, just burn, baby. Have a bonfire. Nice. Make you also burn. Oh, you have a torpedo like that. No, you don't have a torpedo. Wow. Alright, now we can go to auto. Not really doing a whole lot better because of the ricocheting, but that's fine. Start shooting at that now. Oh yeah, you're definitely hurt. I never even looked at this ship until now. Interesting. Nice. You still alive? I'm impressed. There we go, some more flooding. die first. Complete another annihilation. Okay. Battlecruiser went first. Alright, Maelstrom, go. Go chase him now. Go. Go, boy, go. Or girl. Not exactly a great design there for a heavy cruiser. Especially on what is one of the better hulls for a heavy cruiser, in my opinion. That's it. Run them all. You're gonna either die by guns or you're gonna die by ram. You choose. Run him to the right. Oh, I screwed up. I missed. Oh, second shot. Good enough. I can live with that. Not yet. Fight till the end.
Good.
War continues. Yay. No, I don't want to invest on the French. Okay, nope. Nope. Ooh. Ooh. And I think I'll call an episode there. Thank you all for watching, and hopefully you're having a good time, and hopefully Papa Palps will be proud when he sees this. Especially with how much we are currently flattening the Russians. And with that, I wish you all a good day, afternoon, evening, morning, twilight, whatever it is. Just as long as it's a good time. Bye-bye.